I have another job for you.
Awesome. Am I working another birthday? The last one went so well.
I need you to gather intelligence. Oh, but you and intelligence don't appear to be on speaking terms.
Oh, zing.
Very cute. What do you need, Mom?
We're trying to find the source of the black ooze that's permeating the wildlands. We believe it may be coming from one particular area.
And that area is?
It doesn't have a name. I'm sending you coordinates now.
I can't wait.
Good luck, Mr. Wang.
No offense, but your mom is a stone-cold bitch.
Oh, she's not my mom.
No?
She's my grandmother.
Grandmother? Seriously? Wow. Kinda gilfy, actually.
Ew! Gross! She is the worst.
Where is your mom?
In the ground. Died giving birth to me.
Okay. Well, it was nice of Mama Mamushi to take you in, right?
Oh, right. Well, after what she did to my mother, I'm surprised I'm even alive.
Is this a story I really want to hear?
She set up an arranged marriage between my mom and the Oyabun. Word is, it was a deal so he'd make her his number two.
Wouldn't be the first time that's happened.
Yeah, well, excuse me if I'm a little sensitive about my mother being sold as a sex slave. By her mother! Oh, I'd kill her myself! But it's what she'd do. I'll never be like her.
What, in charge?
You know, you're a real prick sometimes.
I've always thought of myself as more of a Wang.
Yourself together, man.
Thank you.
You're not the ugliest thing I've killed today. It's your dignity. How'd you get to know Smith?
I started studying Kung Fu with him, and he took an interest. He's the closest thing to real family I've got.
Wait, Smith's a Kung Fu teacher?
Uh-huh. He's only been a mechanic since the collision. I mean, he's always been a blacksmith, but before he only made swords.
I guess there is more money in art than martial arts these days.
Everyone had to adjust after the collision. He doesn't charge any of us for lessons, and most of the students live there.
Kids today, always looking for a handout.
Believe me, they pull their own weight. They're some of the most selfless people I've ever met.
Send Smith's home for wayward ninjas.
You know what? Don't talk about things you don't understand.
Holy Nelly birds, what the fuck?
What do you think it is?
Oh, I know exactly what it is. Those are the outer gates. This must be where they emerged into our world after the collision. And shit, look at this. You know what this is?
Nope, but I have a feeling you're going to...
Mezu's armor, after I knocked it off him like a little bitch.
Who's Mezu?
Oh, just a god whose ass I kicked. No big deal.
Ooh, do I get to hear another story about how awesome you are? Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please.
You know what? I'm not gonna tell you. I don't think you'd appreciate it.
Aw, darn.
Holy shit.
What?
Shh, that's Mezu.
Oh, the guy you...
The god I...
...were super awesome at until his ass exploded?
Something like that.
Freak show! Long time no ass kicking!
Oh, Liu Wang. Have you come by to gloat at my meager circumstances?
Well, it wasn't my original plan, but now that I'm here, why not? It'll be like old times.
I'm not sure why I thought I'd get sympathy from you. Some naive thought that you would grow up one day.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
Looks like your old stomping ground poked through into our world. How's it feel to be on my turf?
I have tried to accept the situation with as much dignity as I can muster.
Hey, zero is a start. Why are you still hanging around here?
I am tasked with guarding the gates. The collision did not change that fact.
I was sent to find out where the ooze is coming from. Looks like you have a little seepage problem there.
If certain parties had not taken it upon themselves to disturb the gates, we should not be in this predicament in the first place.
Oh, you mean my brilliant strategy to distract you while I kicked your ass?
You don't comprehend the forces you're dealing with. If it were not for me, the gates would have opened that day. Humanity would have perished if not for my sacrifice.
All right, you're secretly a good guy. Slipped my mind.
To be the source.
It does seem.
Hey, what was that stuff he was talking about?
Last time I met, I knew you were my way to see me in the gates.
It's a fine line between brilliant and cowardly.
A win is a win. He was trying to kill me.
You're the hero of all the stories you tell. I mean, how likely is it that you are always...
Sorry, I gotta take this.
Luang, please return here with all haste. Zilla's men are invading the village. I believe they're looking for chemical. Your assistance would be appreciated.
Damn, I'll be right there.
We have to get back there, now.
No shit, lady. Teleport us already.
Okay, just let me get a lock on... Oh... Weird, I can't feel the statues in town. It's like they're not there.
Doesn't matter. Just get us anywhere close.
Okay, your spot is... it's gonna be a hike.
Out of the possible, lady. Out of the possible.